We've done some the same situation that we're gonna show you guys here now. We've done some submissions. Now we're gonna do some turnovers, all right? So I got up to try to pass the guard. He opened his guard, okay? He's gonna stick, he's gonna hold my heels over there, and he's gonna stick his hook here inside my leg. Very important detail also is this foot here in my rib, okay? So he's gonna grab this hand here. So what he's gonna do? I'm gonna be, you know, here trying to try to get away. I won't be able to get away here, okay? I will be trying to pass his guard. And so what's he gonna do? He's gonna kick this, my knee here, okay? He's still grabbing my heels there. He still got the hooks here, okay? He's holding my hand now. He let my heels go because I'm all set. He's got a good grip here. He's gonna kick my knee. He's gonna kick my knee, and I'm gonna fall down. He's gonna fall down, and he's gonna maybe get the mount position, maybe get the side control. The most important thing that he's turned me over, and he's got 2 points.
Fast motion for the other side.
Once again, he turned me over and got 2 points.